Hello and welcome to Nouveau Dance and Yoga. I'm Tessa Van Deren and I'll be guiding you through a bar stretch. So we're going to face the bar and gently place our right leg up in what's known as front attitude. So you might want to distance yourself from what you're stretching on, if it's a bar or a table or a chair. We want to relax our right hip and glance down at our left foot and make sure that it's a little bit turned out from parallel. We also want to focus on our ankle, making sure we're not dropping the toes up towards the ceiling, rather keeping the ankle nice and lifted. So we're relaxing our hip down, and we're going to take a nice deep breath in and lengthen our spine. Then on our exhale, we're going to gently reach up and over towards our leg, and we'll take a demi-plie, and straight, and demi-plie, and straight. Then we're going to lengthen our leg out to the right, gently hopping, so that way we can pull our right hip back and keep our leg directly in front of us. Feel free to let the leg foot be relaxed, or you can gently point through the toes if you like. Again, we're relaxing our hip down, so our hip is not up, and two hips are in one line. Also glancing down at our left foot to make sure that it is not overturned out, but has a little bit of turnout to it. We're going to reach our right arm up, take a deep breath. Then on our exhale, we're going to reach up and over towards our legs, taking a demi-plie and straight, and a demi-plie and straight. Then we're going to reach past our leg if we can and take both shoulders evenly back into a back bend. But we're lifting our heart up towards the ceiling. Inhale, we come back up. Then we're going to do a gentle twist. So we're going to bring our left hip up to the bar. Grabbing the holds of the bar, you're going to reach your right arm all the way around. And then look to the right as well. If you can grab a hold of something, that's great. Take a demi-plie and straight, and a demi-plie and straight. Then we're going to face our bar so that our leg is really directly to the side of us. So it's real important here that we're relaxing our hip down so two hips are in one line. Again, with the foot, it's kind of nice if you can stretch through. So we're going to reach our left arm up and over to our right leg. Look in the direction that we're going. Take a plie there. And straight. Plie. And straight. Then reach past it to come up. Leaving this hip right where it is. It's a very common tendency to bring our hip with us when we bend in the other direction. Reach over the leg and come up and over into your side bend. And recover. Now we're going to leave our leg right here and we're going to swivel our bodies around so that our leg is behind us. If this is too intense, please feel free to just gently bend the leg and flex the foot to catch the leg on the bar if you need to. Reaching that leg straight if you can, reach your arm out in front of you. You're going to take a demi-plie here and straight and demi-plie. Then bend both shoulders back. Lifting up to bend forward, you can go ahead and grab a hold of the floor and bend. And straighten, and bend, and straighten. Coming back up. We're going to go into an attitude and bring our left shoulder all the way around. So it's important that we keep this leg behind us as best we can. Ideally, the knee is in line with the shoulder. So we're going to take a plie, and stretch, and plie. Then lift it up and rotate. Then we'll go to passe. Then grab a hold of that foot. Keep a nice bend in your left leg so that you can easily extend your leg out in front of you. Getting a nice stretch here. Then bend the leg and take the leg out to the side. And here you can tip and turn, whatever you like. Then we're also going to go to the back. Just gently grabbing a hold of the shin and doing just a gentle bend. And then we'll repeat the same thing with the left leg. So let's try it with music. Take a deep breath in, reach up and over to the leg, bend, straighten, bend, straighten, and stretch down. Pull the right hip back, reach back, go over to it. Bend, straighten, gently reach past it, come up. then into your back attitude, and bend, straighten, and lift it up, and go into your stretch, grab up onto the foot, reach, and stretch into the back. Taking a deep breath in and bend forward, and bend, straighten, bend, and stretch out, facing it, lifting up and over to our leg, bend, straighten, reach past it, both shoulders gentle and back. And joining me for our bar stretch.